Yep, that's a good one. Go is good one, yep. I guess Gale Force could go the other video. Which I actually enjoy much more because she's doing more crazy wild things. So yeah. Her brain had to brain for real quick. Yeah.
You're amazing. You know that? Wait, 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 wait. I thought you were here buying flowers for them.
Oh, 1-4, my fault. Though this is just literally just me grasping for air. It's not there, if it is, I've already lost.
And
it's
sent.
Gone. I'm not going to fight, but I might see it. I literally have zero belief I'm gonna see it.
Hope those kids enjoy the autumn
zero.
Sunshine, okay?
Cause now my stuff gets backed up that much until, you know, it feels like it. I mean, I said it literally only does when it feels like it. I know it's a natural. Hey, Peter. Let's get the chair. That's in there. Alright.
Break. Time's up.
Pete, I love for you to, just be, thing, but you got a lot of stuff. Alright, so you got some things to prepare real quick before you go take that night. You got anything over here that you want to see?
Can you smell the change? It's fresh.
And yes, I'm here, shit.
Hello, Peter. As you can see, these cassava plants are alive and quite hardy, but grow too slowly for food production. We want to hybridize them with a more productive variety and would welcome your help.
Cassava plants growing too slowly, huh? I think it was you. Professor Lair just discovered a new variety that grows impressively fast. They'd make a great hybrid.
Their rare variety of the Asian cassava plant grows like crazy, and I'll only need a single leaf to splice with ours. The professor is always looking for practical applications. We shall be super into doing a collab.
Well, if they're amazing, I don't like playing videos very loudly from things to YouTube. My ears are very sensitive, but like, it doesn't make that phone very bad. It doesn't matter. Yeah, I thought it was. Robin feeling himself. Wait, wasn't Titan Greg? Gotta call him. Oh my, I gotta go, let me see. Listen, I'm gonna go watch Goku. I thought I should cut one of those videos. That's my skill. Bro is an silly. But he's a piss.
Gotta track down the bees before they get too far. Maybe there are some traces of pollen still in the air. Got it. Glad this plant is a wind pollinator. It releases so much pollen, I can see the path they took. Now let's see where these pilfering plants went. There it is. That's like a rock star plant with all that security. Get you back home. Glad we nipped this nefarious plan in the bud. See what I did there? Yeah, I knew it would. Wait, your name's not Audrey, is it? Parker, stop talking to the plant. Super special genetic material to help your cousin grow faster. Okay, so we want some extra growth genes from our guest plant.
There he is!
Huh?
Oh no, you're not touching that! That plant must be really special to you!
Workbench until ESU can buff up their greenhouse security. Feast will really be able to improve their crop yield with these new hybrids.
Okay. من درس میخونم با لیلی.
Hey!
Gotcha!
Hello to you as well.
I wanted to get a candid shot. I want to be a real photojournalist, you know? Document the city as it is. Like this photo, captured by Peter Parker. That was his first cover photo way back in the day. I want to do that.
Oh, wow. Can't believe you have this. First cover. I think I actually remember when he took that.